This one is called Black Waters, and it's about strip mining in Kentucky on my particular mountain, but of course it can apply anywhere throughout the Appalachia. And as a matter of fact, I wrote this song about 20 years ago now, when they first started bringing in the big machinery on top of the mountains and throwing things down the sides and spoiling the water and letting all kinds of chemicals out in the water, killing the fish and so on. And then it seemed like it was just nobody cared anymore, and I stopped singing it. But then recently I found that they're singing it out west now. They're singing Black Waters in Arizona. And
sure, where it's just as relevant. Uh-huh.
So I started singing it. I come from the mountains, Kentucky's my home, where the wild deer and the black bear so lately did roam. By cool rushing waterfalls, the wildflowers dream. She sings a sweet tune. In the roots of the tall timber, she nests with her young. But the hillside explodes where the dynamites roar. And the voices of the small birds will sound there no more. And the hillsides come a sliding so awful and grand. And the flooding black waters rise over my land. Sad scene. Destruction on every hand. Black waters run down through the land. In the rising of the springtime, we planted our corn. In the ending of the springtime, we buried a son. In summer, come a nice man, says everything's fine. See?